The kids in this summer program wait for him every day.
Hi, guys!
He's really nice and he has a lot of ice cream.
He treats us with pure kindness.
When I was 6 months old, I started getting ice cream and now I'm 9.
At 81, you would think Alan Gans would take it easy.
I'm on the truck from 11 in the morning to almost 9 o'clock at night. Want a low kitty for this young lady. Here you go.
But spending time with Alan, you know this is much more than a job.
It tastes yummy.
You see the smile on these kids' faces, it's worth $1 million.
His father was an ice cream legend, too.
When I was 10 years old, my dad was in the ice cream business, and I rode with him for years.
And he kept riding.
This is my 71st year altogether.
Ice cream is everything. In fact, he even met his wife at an ice cream parlor.
She made me what I am today, broke.
Every summer, he is a fixture on Peabody streets.
If he ran for mayor, he could win. Everybody knows Alan. Alan covers every event we have in the city. He's the best.
How many seconds in a year?
I give up.
12. January 2nd, February 2nd, March 2nd.
Alan is the proud holder of the Guinness World Record for having the longest career as an ice cream man.
I've never found an ice cream that doesn't like me yet. And that's the scoop.